नमस्कार स्टूडेंट्स. सो लास्ट वीडियो यू हैव सीन हाउ यू कैन डिवाइड अ फ्रैक्शन बाय अ होल नंबर. लेट अस लुक एट एग्जांपल ऑफ डिवाइडिंग अ फ्रैक्शन बाय अ फ्रैक्शन. सो लेट अस से दैट यू हैव अ पिज्जा एंड सो यू हैव अ बिग पिज्जा, बिग राउंड पिज्जा एंड यू हैव बीन ओनली टू कट 1/4 ऑफ दिस pizza. That is, you have full liberty to do anything that you want to do with this much portion of the pizza. But you are not supposed to touch the remaining part. You are the owner of 1/4 of the pizza. And you are asked to cut the slices out of this 1/4 portion such that each slice is 1/8 of the pizza. Now anyways, this part of this pizza is 1/4 and now each slice should be 1/8 of the total pizza. So how do we get? If I tell you that, okay, you have to cut the pizza, so how many slices you will get? In order to get that, it means that 1/8 multiply number of slices. Let us assume you cut this part of the cake into x number of slices because you do not know what is x. So in that case, 1/8 into x should be equal to 1/4. So what would be x? So if I will transposing 1/8, 1/8 will go this side, so it will be 1/4 divided by 1/8, and divided is nothing but it can be multiply, but after division whatever number will be there you have to reciprocate. So 1/8 it will be 8/1, so 4 2 are 8. That is, this portion should be cut into 2 equal slices. And this can be visualized like this. Suppose this is the entire pizza. You are only allowed to cut this much part. When you cut this part into 2 slices, then each slice become 1/8 of the entire pizza. So these are the certain example where you see that the actual encounter situation where you have to divide the fraction by a fraction. Hope you have understood the concept. Thank you.